Hello, Langga. Kamusta? Oh, thank you. Hey, love. A little something for you. Just reminding you not to be late. Okay? See you in a bit. Future work. Char. It's a watch. Oh, really nice.
Thank you. Thank you so much, mommy.
Really appreciate it. Bira ako makakuha ng Redas actually. This will be the second one. Really valuable to me.
To my beautiful wife, my love, you are beautiful not only from the outside, but most importantly from the inside. You taught me so many things in life that I never knew. Yet even when you have more experience than I do, you scolded me, show me my mistakes with honesty. For that, you are always beautiful for me, the woman that has a golden heart that I will be proud of. Kilig ko. Thank you, love. Okay ka lang?
Okay lang. Kumusta?
Parang lalim ng inisip mo ah.
Hindi naman. Thinking about it, like, parang kailan lang, no? Nag-umpisa tayo. Like, we've been through so many struggles in our long-distance relationship. Looking back at it, and now here we are. I'm so happy, so thankful that after all of what happened, we're finally here now, in this day. Being able to see all the hard work we have, especially all the efforts you do. I really wish na talagang matupad natin lahat ng pangarap natin sa buhay. You know? For everything.
Yes, of course.
You know? Nakakatuwa lang.
Nakakatuwa. I know, right? Parang ang tagal natin pinlana tapos eto na.
Exactly.
Mangyayari na.
May isipin ko for all those days that malayo ako sa tabi mo. You know, for all the struggles na pinagdaanan natin, kahit mahirap, alam ko na iniwala ako sa pagmamahal ko sa'yo na magiging worth it at darating ang bagay na to. And I'm happy that finally, mag-uumpisa na yung bagong buhay natin together. At nais kong malaman mo na kahit anong mangyari, I will make up for it and I will work hard to be able
commit our dreams, to be able to achieve them, and to become a good father to our kids, and a good wife to you.
Husband.
I mean, good husband to you.
Tanda mo anong ginawa mo.
Yes, I know.
Kakalabas ko lang ng ano nun, arrival.
Sinugod kita sa gate.
Sinugod mo ko sa gate from outside, then, and then, tinawag
ka. Sinugawan ako ng security.
Nagawan ka ni...
Sobrang excited kung makita ka. Like, literally everything goes blank around me, and I'm just
sweet.
Wanting to see you.
2 years ago, we were planning about this one.
Exactly.
And now we're doing it.
Yes. One thing that I can promise to you is, no matter how anxious you are, no matter how nervous you get, I will always be here for you.
I know. I know you will. Happy anniversary.
Happy second anniversary, Mommy.
I love you.
I love you so much more. And there's more to come. Hanggang sa pagtanda natin.
Problems may come in your life. You can never stop the problem. But having God in your life is just like having an umbrella. In the midst of problem, in the midst of rainy days, you can still walk through the rain. You can walk through life gracefully because God is there always with you.